They come from Gomish.
Gomish?
Where is Gomish?
طلاب یا دانشجوهای مذهبی گمیش تپه هستند.
They would be clergies.
These boys.
Yeah, they would be. They are not right now.
They're training.
Yes, they're training.
اینا اومدن زیارت.
They believe, for example, this tree will listen their prayers and we'll answer them. If, for example, they have a, for example, ill baby, they will come and fasten a garment, a piece of garment here, and they believe that this tree will help their kid, help their baby, for example, to become healthy again.
فقط برای خودت دارم میگم چون دوگانگی و چندگانگی به وجود میاره خیلی ها مثلا شاید نظرش اینه که اینجا قبرستون نیست اینا سنگ
خیلی There is an important woman's gravestone there.
Who was she?
I don't know. Maybe
Oh, it's so tall with
yeah,
the butterfly.
Yeah, it's so tall and as you said it's as butterfly, yeah?
Yeah.
Has two wings.
تفاوت‌های فرهنگی
بله.
و خیلی ها میان خیلی چیزا نمیدونم خیلی از اینایی که افتاده شکسته فقط به خاطر اینه که بودو بودو من بارها خودم دیدم با تو بودو بودو میان اینجا یه لگد میزنن روی این با یه حرکت میخواد بپره این بالا بچه های ترکمنی که تو همین منطقه هستن خب اینا باعث این شده که مثلا افتاده نمیدونم
that that most of the Turkmen boys that he said that I myself did now see them that they for example are running they want to for example they just kick it for example in this side
really
to go up this stone in this way the stones are
breaking
yes will break
بعد این همه داستان
that my opinions as an Iranian girl an Iranian woman could be so different with an American girl
really
but yeah but I think that we are yeah
have the same opinion
yeah same opinion
I think
same,
so
you know same things I if I when I like something you like them too even and the things we just heard about each other's country is completely different. I love American people even.
Oh, thank you.
So much. Yeah. Well,